Today, we're out here on Research Vessel Garibaldi, about to do some scuba transects counting barred sandbass and other reef fishes.
My name's Armand Barilotti. I'm an environmental scientist with California Department of Fish and Wildlife's marine region.
And our surveys today provide data about barred sandbass and other marine fishes as part of the department's state-managed finfish program. The focus of this project is to collect and analyze barred sandbass population data and provide fishery management recommendations based on our findings. Scuba surveys are conducted at 10 sites from San Diego to Santa Monica Bay in the preferred habitat of barred sandbass, the ecotone habitat where sand meets reef. We count and size all fishes observed within a measured area. Surveys are performed in the fall months, allowing them to return to their home reefs from the summertime spawning aggregations. These surveys provide us a snapshot of the fish populations at these sites without having to attract or catch them, and are just one of the methods that the department is using to evaluate the barred sandbass population to help manage the fishery. If you'd like to learn more about barred sandbass, please visit wildlife.ca.gov.